Your Pratt Pack never stops. Pittsburgh, as promised, to East Liverpool, Ohio, and in that great part of Eastern Ohio known as Calcutta, at the Sheets Family's Sheets Convenience Store. A little MTO food to go, and then I'm on my way. But doing a little thinking on my way down here about this presidential race, so I wanted to take some time to promote what we're doing on a very special Rob Pratt Tuesday night that starts at 7. After local news with Joe DiStio, it will be Law for the Elderly with Zachariah and Brown, Carl Zachariah and Christine Brown Murphy. And then at 8 o'clock, we jump into things trending on Facebook and Twitter, headlines in the Post-Gazette and Trib. And even if it's making news in this town's local paper, the East Liverpool Review. Hey, if it's on your mind, your Pratt Pack always welcomes my friends from Eastern Ohio and, of course, the great panhandle of West Virginia. But here's what's happening, the big story. It is primary Tuesday, June 7th, with primaries for the Republicans and Democrats in California, Montana, New Jersey, New Mexico, and South Dakota. But the key, of course, the Democrats, Hillary Clinton and Bernie Sanders. And as of recently, it is Hillary Clinton leading 49% to Bernie Sanders 47%. And up for grabs for the Democrats in California, 475 delegates. We're going to talk about it and get your opinion on what you think are some of the most important issues for this race for the White House. And joining me on the Disc Institute of Pittsburgh Newsline after CBS News at 9 from the Franklin and Marshall Polling Center, Dr. Terry Madonna, to break it all down. And of course, along with the local news desk at award-winning KDKA Radio Newsroom, and of course, Joe DiStio, we'll have updates throughout the night from the CBS Radio News folks as well at the top and bottom of the hour. So join me for a very special primary Tuesday night edition, June 7th, of Rob Pratt Tuesday Night, starting right after Pittsburgh Works and Zachariah and Brown. And don't forget, folks, we always give you more entertainment and more information whenever we join you on News Radio 1020 KDKA. So we'll talk to you Tuesday night at 7.